bastards.
Fucking Jesus, brew.
Nicely done.
Jesus. Oh, I was gonna say, you just have the priest go over there and just fucking grab a bunch of water and fucking...
They hire a priest to bless the water before it gets put into the beer.
10 seconds to go.
The holy water, man.
5 seconds to insertion.
We got a roamer in the basement.
We got a jean-wearing motherfucker in the bedroom. Fucking, we got acid wash fucking denim jeans, boy. He's going down.
Acid wash denim jeans.
Fucking Jaeger? Fuck him.
Love
nice.
Doctor.
Nice.
My kid wears love.
We gotta spot this fucking whore. Alright, nice.
Oh, I got shot from behind. I landed on top of Jaeger. God damn it. What are the chances of that? Landed directly
shit! Yeah! I fell off the roof. Oh, that was brutal. I was like, yeah, I can survive that fall. No.
There's a guy right there, Cold War. He's gonna get you through that window.
Oh, shit.
Right there. Right across. Yep, there you go. Right there. Nope, now it's coming back out. Ah, he got me. There's gonna be a guy to your left.
Put in this shit, Thatcher. This fuck, once the smoke goes down, I'm busting in that room.
3, 2, 1, rush!
He's not in.
Oh, shit!
Almost fucking stepped right into
look
it.
Look at
a bear trap! Oh, what? Oh, that fucking useless shield.
One op, four remaining.
Yeah, right, I went right through the shield. It's fucking bullshit.
Has a picture of a shower, right? That says marijuana addicts don't know what this is, and then the captain is like, what is this? Why is it raining indoors?
All friendlies have been eliminated.
We suck.
Yep. It was our first round.
I could have sworn it was a longer game than that. Fuck what people can't do. I don't give a fuck about what I do. I don't give a fuck what people do in my country.
What do you want? What?
No, I was reading a post and it was like, this person on Facebook was complaining, whatever. And I was just thinking, I was like, I don't give a fuck. Canada. Where are my country?
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure
yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck them.
As long as it don't affect my everyday life on how I do everything every day, then I ain't worried about it.
Yeah.
Located the biohazard container.
Stop worrying about grenades now.
Down to 10 seconds.
ADD prime. Stand clear.
Down to 5 seconds.
Who the fuck stop me?
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Setting the welcome mat.
Don't get trapped. Stay clear of Basso.
Ready for company.
glasses shooting into the objective room.
Huh? Where is he? I'm in the basement.
Is he?
I am. I'm waiting for...
Got a visual on the target.
Action. Yeah, it's... There we go.
Controlled area. Leave now.
Fucking Twitch. Twitch is gonna be coming in the basement. He killed me. Jenner, he's at it again. Oh,
loading mag.
Make some of it. Oh, you kill him. Nice.
You will be detected if you remain in this area. Your location has been compromised.
Nice.
Right, Bam. Nice.
Wait.
What?
I'm gonna tell us what you have to do. Well, after this game. Okay. You wanna continue now or... What, Elena?
Cause I'm dropping bombs.
Locate the biohazard container.
It's in the garage. Say it's in the garage.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Tango spotted. Match six.
Tango 10 seconds before insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Ooh, it's my dick in a box. Box, bitch. I pick it up.
Oh, Blackbeard! I can finish them. Yes! Look at this, this is cool. Yeah, we're all pro storming right in.
Fatality.
Crapkin. Good old Crapkin. Crapkin.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Yep.
Nice. In that window. By kid's room.
Bullshit, I shot you 4 times in the head, Blackbeard. I didn't even have a shield up, are you serious? I just got robbed. Weird glass. He's coming in, glass is entering. Glass broken.
Oh, fucking buddy can't shoot, that's for sure. Fucking motherfucker got me. A fuse is in there.
The other guy's above you. Cold world. Careful. Corner. Duck down.
You just kill fuse, nice. Oh, nice. 30 seconds. Oh,
time to put him away right there.
Pump action, fucking glory. Money time, money time's coming. Money time here. Sounds like he's trying to do staccato, but he's not trying to do staccato. Oh man, you wanted dead or alive. You wanted dead or alive. On a steel horse I ride. Wanted dead or alive. Tough. Yeah, I'm so tough. Yeah, I'm scared.
juicy. Just fine. Hope we don't have a fucking kill dome bus.
Alright. That's got nothing to do with what I gotta do.
Yeah. This map.
There's so much to do.
And so many angles.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
I'm not fucking burning up this.
Alright,
top hatch, top hatch. Alright, she's Spocker's got it.
It's right there. Did you find it?
Door secured!
Spotted, oh!
Yeah, 5 seconds. Off-board drone has located the biohazard container.
Team kills?
Their own
was that them? Yeah, it was them, yeah. Yes. Fall to their death? Yeah! Wow, nice.
Tell me the body fell.
Yes! Oh, that was killer.
That was a great kill. Tell me the body fell. Tell me. Tell me it's something I wanna know.
Yeah.
Well, looks like we're going to the hard way.
Yeah,
Like?
Well, I don't know what the fuck that is. This is fucking annoying.
You can hear that?
Yeah. Yeah. Stopped.
Yeah, it's my mic. I don't understand what's going on.
Kind of mic? Did you get the old mic?
What?
Yeah, what kind of mic you got?
Afterglow AX9 something or another. I don't know, I paid like $100 for it.
Might be dirty or something.
The microphone comes in and out. It's a little auxiliary cord thing.
Oh.
So if I just want to listen to music or some shit.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Swag this some bitch. I'm down to you.
Hello?
To tell ya.
Damn. Fuck, how the fuck did you get me? That made no fucking sense at all. Fuck that fucking kid. Kid's a fucking hacking piece of shit.
Smells like fucking dick. Fucking cornhole that dude is. Fuck him. Little punk bitch. Fucking care about him. Fuck him off.
Yeah. Fuck was that guy there? Fuck. Shit. So.
It took away my pink camo. I wonder why.
Your what camo?
I had a pink camo for a while. It took it away.
This for a skin for a gun?
Yeah.
Yeah, they took away the Irish fuck camo too.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
find out there, will they?
Surveying for hostiles.
Oh shit! I'm upstairs.
Hey, Shul, you died.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry to let you know.
Yeah, thanks, bud. Fucking Thurman.
Deploying heartbeat sensor. Got eyes on the target.
I don't even know what that was.
Me?
Was that a sledgehammer hitting the ground? No, he's dead. Watch above you, extremely.
They keep attempting to secure the container.
Nitro cell set.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Oh, I can't aim. Okay, alright. Yeah, I can't aim. I downed two of them. To your left.
Oh, come on. That was a shotgun bullet.
I just rushed the shit out of them.
Yeah, rush him. Rush him.
Nuh-uh, don't. Just stay
never
back.
Never mind.
I can tell you where she's coming from.
15 seconds left.
Right there.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Time expires in 10 seconds. Op 4 is securing the container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
She is the exact definition of cancer.
Fucking Ash, cunt face whore.
I hate Ash.
Yeah, me too.
Who do I wanna be?
Locate the biohazard container. Op 4, last stop standing.
Hey! Oh, now it's less slow than crap out of this kid.
Yeah, fuck them anyways. Bunch of fucking hackers, man. They're hacking!
Yeah, I hope the last guy right here was Hash. Or Ash.
don't think we have a chance.
Yeah, I think we won that somehow. Nice moves, bud.
Thank you. How I became a gold 3.
Right on. I'm poo rank.
Nice.
I'm above copper, but I'm poo rank. Welcome, viewer. Welcome to the poo rank.
Yo, $20, I kill one of them with this sledgehammer.
Yeah, nice, geared up.
Yeah.
I'm going to detect electronics. What's up, viewer?
I'm going to detect electronics.
Yeah, that's what I do when I'm like you. Roll around, shake my butt, you know. Well, it's only like 2 people. What the fuck.
Do you guys want to just mess around with this one, or?
Yeah, whatever.
What?
That's what I'm going to be doing, yeah. Want to make it fair, just go pistols only.
Hey.
I'm going sledgehammer
only. Hey, we should almost just wait till the last 15 seconds to rush into that room. Alright, everyone get their pistols out. We're going pistols only.
I have an SMG as my pistol. Eat my ass.
You also have a sledgehammer, so you know what? I'm just gonna try to shock them right now. You know what? I'll just go to the back room.
You guys go up to the top here, you know where that dome is that looks down into that one room? You can practice. You can get on top of that and view into the room. Let's try this. Come on, get up there, IQ. Come on. Oh, they're trapped.
Come on.
Come on, get in there!
Hey, someone.
Sounds like I'm missing out on a lot of fun here.
No! Someone get me! IQ!
I'm coming.
He's waiting right there, Shwilly.
Where, in the room?
Come on!
Where the fuck are you?
Right here, I'm setting a tag. Stop
securing the container. I see ya.
I could die right now and not care because I killed someone with a sledgehammer.
Nice, did ya? That's sick.
Alright, yeah. are we still using pistols?
Fuck it.
Killing with a Twitch drone, no balls.
Hostile activity. Yeah. Well, my Twitch drone already used it, and I can't.
I cooed on him. Hard fought victory. Yeah, right.
What, I don't know why I'm VIP.
Did you sledgehammer him?
Hey, you guys staying?
Yeah, I'm staying.
I'm staying too. Yeah. No.
60. No way. That's so much renown.
Okay, well, sucks.
Peace out, Venom. Oh my god, look at that renown. I'm so rich. 11,000. Better watch out for Brian Jenner.
Oh man. Ow. Super Ace. Whoa. Oh, we got a full team. No way.
What's up?
Hey, buddy. What's up? Let's make some money. Let's grind up for them diamond skins. Fuck buying individual skins. I'm gonna buy all them diamond skins. Thank you.
my fucking god. There we go.
Find the biohazard container location. Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, fuck this shit.
Reinforce the area.
Regrouping. Good piece of shit. Nice, I'm in. Very good.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage. Hostiles approaching. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage. Hostage revived. Keep them safe.
Oh shit, this is getting intense.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe. On the hostage.
Couldn't handle it. Couldn't handle it.
She was aiming up.
Ouch.
Yep. It's almost 11 o'clock. I guess it doesn't help that my fucking ass be up at like 6 o'clock expecting everyone else to be up too.
Yeah, I don't really expect other people to be awake at the same hour as I am.
Yeah, and everyone else is like, when you hit them up and they finally get back to you, it's like, dude, why were you even up at 6 a.m.? And it's like, dude, I'm trying to get shit done for the day.
Yeah, I'm always
up. I got 12 hours to enjoy this day, and if I spend fucking 4 extra hours sleeping, that's 4 hours I didn't do shit.
Yeah.
They're like, well, why don't you just sleep? And I was like, I ain't gonna sleep away, that'll find something to do.
Yeah. I can't sleep forever, I might as well be dead then.
Yeah, my girlfriend, she can sleep till like 2 a.m. or 2 in the afternoon and shit like that. And I was like, get up, do something. She's like, I'm tired. And I was like, well, fuck it, babe, shit, you've been sleeping, it's 2 a.m.
Were you she's partying like, constantly?
No.
Were you on the drugs?
I just smoke some pot and do some acid every once in a while. The Bears.
The Bulls.
Former Bear Brian Robinson found dead in motel room with weed, alcohol, and lubrication found.
What?
Yeah,
was found dead?
Brian Robinson, a former Bear.
Oh, one of the Bears?
Black dude. Yeah, number 99.
Basketball team?
Football.
Or football, yeah.
Bears.
And the Bulls, are the other one. The Bulls are the basketball team.
That's right. All you guys got is fucking Toronto Jets and some other...
The Jays and some... I don't pay attention to fucking that crowd. I'm just saying, it's a Chris Farley skit. Saturday Night Live. The Bears. The Bulls.
The
Bulls. The Bulls and the Bears.
The Bears.
The Bulls. Oh, come on. Oh, man, that last night after he left, we had a match, finally got into a match, and waited for, like, 20 fucking minutes, and we get in, and, like, they start spawn killing, like, fucking crazy, and I was just like, fuck off. Fucking
yeah,
pussies.
We were in a group like that, where we were playing fucking a casual warm-up game, and as soon as we got into the game, me and my three other buddies, like, these people knew exactly where we were gonna spawn, it seemed like every damn time. Like, as soon as we spawned in, it was like 3 seconds in, we'd take a move, we'd all get
that
shot.
That shit's really annoying.
Like, two of us would die. Most of us would die before we even get in the damn building.
That shit's annoying. Like, what they do, like, just like, oh, fuck, they're gonna be fucking at this one, I know it. Fucking spawn kill them.
Yeah.
Man, see, man. These fucking pastries are dope. I don't even know what the fuck they are.
Donald Trump's son looks like an 80s movie villain that you have to beat in a ski contest to save the rec center for a
Do you watch It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia?
No, I've watched a few episodes.
Oh my god, there's a ski episode? But they go to this fucking ski hill, man. And it's like, we gotta save the ski hill. It's so fucking dumb. And like, Dennis is all like, yeah, Dennis is all like, I'm a pro skier. Like, come on. And he fucking like breaks his legs and shit. And Charlie's like, Charlie like bangs his prostitute. And it's like, and then he's like a super skier. And then at the end of it, Frank's just like, yeah, it was just a ruse. Just so I could, you know, fucking frack the mountain. He's just going to frack the mountain. It's so fucking funny.
Frack the mountain.
In the whole episode, though, there's this announcer, like, there's like an intercom at the ski hill, and he's like constantly announcing what's going on with the gang, and they're like, who the fuck is this fucking guy? And at the end of the episode, Frank, is that you? And he's like, no, I don't know who the fucking guy was. The whole episode is a random announcer just like it, like informing everyone what's going on in the show. Broadcasted. Fuck off. Fucking
Minecraft. Yeah, I want to watch some Minecraft. Yeah, okay. I'll just chair hunt. What the fuck? Fucking punk. Super Squab. Where's Squabby? Hmm. Where are you going? Oh my god. Oh, fuck this waiting shit, man. It's not even searching for a player. Fuck. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get off, man. Yeah. Yeah.